Leo joined up. How to make some tacos? So first, what you gotta do, you gotta get some hard shell taco. Just like this, right here. You see these? Oh. So if you wanna get the taco again, you gotta put it on a plate and then, voila, we can start. And first, you gotta get some salsa. You can put it in here. Okay, so first, you wanna take some lettuce and you're just gonna take some lettuce and put it on the taco, okay? Now we're looking good. So now, what you gotta do, you gotta cook up some meat. So you can put it on a taco and then you will be fine and dandy. And then what you gotta do, you gotta take a tomato. You gotta take a tomato and take it. Put it right on top of the taco, okay? You gotta take the meat, you know what I'm saying? Just like plop it on there right there. This is looking great. Okay, put all the meat on there if you can, because you gotta make it a big. You need to take the tomato right on top of there, easy peasy. And then you take a cucumber, you know, just plop it on there, that's easy. And you can even take an apple, you know what I'm saying? Just oh, watch out! Oh, miss. Take some crackers. Take it in there, you know what I'm saying? Take some cheese. Take the cheese and go on. It's like, that is beautiful. Put a little more on there. That is great. Last but not least, you gotta put on a carrot. Carrot will make it nutritious and delicious. Okay, so we put the carrots right there, and right there. And we're set! But it's time to eat this taco. So kind of take it by the answer. Just eat everything. Te parilla y la fría de Esparragos! So if you ever want to know how to do anything in the world, just come and watch my videos, because I know how to do everything.